Hey, what's up, guys? This is Adam with Big 5 Electronics. As promised, we hooked up the audio control epicenter to the 4L7s and the DS18 amp, and let's get right into it. There it is, guys. What do you guys think? Is it pushing them hard? Do you think we could do something different? Let us know in the comments.